All right, we are back live here on Overdrive. 60. You can see Scotty Skills and Freak Show. Freak Skills. When we set the team up against the debuting tag team on Overdrive, it's going to be Slayer and Bia Mysterio making their first ever Overdrive appearance after being traded from Aftershock to Overdrive. The Angels, we learned last week on Aftershock, got traded from Overdrive to Aftershock. A little tag team trade, baby. Freak Skills. Freak Show right there. Sky Skills. With the long hair. Brown hair, whatever you want to call it. And here comes the debuting tag team. Making their first ever appearance on Overdrive. Slayer and Bia Mysterio. Slayer and Bia Mysterio, former world and BYU tag team champions. Them, including the Angel Boys, are legendary tag teams. And the referee calls the bell, and here we go. This punch is the kicks. And, oh, nice reversal by Slayer, and a shoulder block by Slayer. This Irish whip right to the turnbuckle. Tagging in Bia Mysterio. Listen now. Diving crossbody by Bia Mysterio. Stomping on the chest. Ramming his foot right in the face of Scotty Skills. Oh, rake to the eyes by Scotty Skills. Jeez. Yes, Freak Skills can play dirty and try to cheat the win if they wanted to. But look at this, Bia Mysterio in control again now. An atomic drop on Scotty Skills. Irish whip to the turnbuckle and tag it in Slayer. Double hip toss. Elbow drops and kick ups. Stomping on the head, the chest area. Elbow drop by Slayer. Scotty Skills shoves him out of the way. That clothesline by Scotty Skills. Scotty Skills going for a high rescue maneuver. Oh, nice clothesline. Well, probably he thinks that was he has more skills than Slayer. Irish whip right to the turnbuckle. Tag it in. Freak Show. Elbow to the chest area and the nice tag team combination by Freak Skills. Freak Show now. What's he gonna do here? Oh, jawbreaker! Picking up Slayer. Throws him right to the ropes. Headlock into a tie-up. And throw a nice takedown. Now picking up Slayer now. Armbar into a Russian leg sweep. Now he's going to go for a high risk of maneuver. And, oh, nice drop kick! By Freak Show. And here's the cover, the hook of the leg. One! Oh, nice breakup by Bia Mysterio. And punch. And a clothesline. Irish whip right to the turnbuckle. And tagging in Scotty Skills. Nice takedown into an elbow drop to the back area. One Slayer. Picking up Slayer now. Kick to the ribs. Drop kick to the knee on Slayer. And a Famouser by Scotty Skills. Now what's he going to do here? Going for the cover. Will he have Slayer beaten here? No. Bia Mysterio broke it up. Just in time. And a clothesline. by Scotty Skills. And then elbow drop by Scotty Skills. Stomping on the chest area. What the hell is he doing? Oh! That was an interesting maneuver. And Scotty Skills now, what's he going to do? Irish whip right to the turnbuckle. And oh, Slayer kicks him off and oh! Freak Show with a cheap shot. Oh, knee to the stomach area on Slayer. Here's the cover, the hook to the leg, and no, rope break. Irish whip right to the turnbuckle. And now tag it in, Freak Show. And a double hip toss. Now, Freak Show, what's he gonna do here? Elbow dropped and missed completely. Slayer. He's going to have to tag in Bia Mysterio. Yes, he does. Bia Mysterio now. What a punch to the face on Freak Show. And a punch to the face and sends Scotty Skills to the floor. What is this now? Oh, man. Great maneuver by Bia Mysterio. Look at this now. And a nice hurricanrana on Freak Show. Will he have it here? No. Scotty Skills broke it up just in time. Great maneuver by Bia Mysterio. Looks like a forward kick to the face or something like that. I don't know. Look at this now. Going for hurricanrana? Yes, he does. Now, oh, springboard drop kick. And now, what's he gonna do here? He's gonna cover. Freak Show here. No. Scotty Skills broke it up. Nice forward kick to the face. And now, what's he gonna do here? And a springboard drop kick by Bia Mysterio. And an elbow drop to the chest area. And picking it up. Freak Show. The Three Amigos. And there's number two, and here comes number three. And nicely executed. Look at this now. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Tagging in Slayer. Nice double team by Slayer Mysterio. Slayer going for high risk and maneuver. And oh man! And Slayer with a kick up! And what's he going for now? Looks like the styles clash. And oh, nicely executed! He should ought to have a pin right here. Elbow drop for good mark. Slayer should have went for the cover, but he didn't. He chose not to cover Freak Show. Oh, nice takedown by Slayer. Slayer with a stomp to the face on Freak Show. And a scoop and a slam by Slayer. What's Slayer going to do here? Going for a high risk and maneuver. And then, oh man! Nicely executed. He's not going for that signature leg drop off the top turnbuckle yet. Kick to the ribs. And an insecurity just to set up Freak Show. Now Slayer going for the diving leg drop and oh, nicely executed by Slayer. Here's the cover, the hook of the leg. Will he have it here? Oh, man. Scotty Skills broke it up just in time in a reverse deck breaker. Stomping on the face. Irish whip to the ropes. And a nice hip toss by Slayer. Stomping on the head. Insecurity by Slayer. And now, he's going for the second diving leg drop. Or maybe he's going to go for the Styles Clash. But this time, he's got to pin him. And, oh, nicely executed. And this time, he does pin him. Two, and three, he gets him. And Slayer and Bea Mysterio defeat Freak Skills here tonight on Overdrive 60. And that was a cheap shot you saw early on in the bout by Freak Show. Nice takedown to an elbow to the back area on Freak Show. Slayer went for the enziguri on Freak Show. This is the second attempt, I believe. Yeah, it was. Went for the Styles Clash. I like to call it the Slayer Clash. And he did win for the pin after the second attempt. And he finished off Freak Show. Your winners, Slayer and Bea Mysterio. Great victory. And a great debut by Slayer and Bea Mysterio. We'll be back, folks.
Stay in line, but your eyes see right through.